Let me tell you a story of the chicken made of rags, who had nothing in her pocket, just her dreams in her bag. A Caribbean story told by my Uncle Paul, who learned it from his granny, an island slave up long ago. On a hill in San Francisco, at 8 and 1 or 9, there lived a chicken made of rags. Once upon a time, she worked in a factory making clothing all her life. She went to work each morning and got home about 5.